Hi there, my name is Benjamin Krempel and I'm the CEO and founder of PumpTire. And today I'm going to explain how our technology works.
The PumpTire works by using the rolling motion of the tire to draw in air from the atmosphere. Located within the tire is a small diameter hollow tube or lumen, which you can see in this drawing. The lumen runs circumferentially along the tire. As the wheel rolls, the lumen collapses under the weight of the tire, pushing air through the lumen and into the tire, much like squeezing toothpaste out of a tube. When the tire reaches the desired pressure, the pump stops. And then to show you that the product actually does work, I took a flip camera and mounted it inside the tire and had it face an air gauge, which is measuring the pressure within the tire in real time. And then I hopped on my bike and we watched the pressure rise from 22 to 52 PSI over the course of approximately 1 mile.